Hello everybody and welcome to Luxury Benefits channel. My name is Sviatoslav and today we will talk about how to help your eyes during the day, about the power of thoughts and words, working with exercise book as a very important part for improving vision. How to help your eyes during the day summary. During a day, to improve vision, very little remains. Find out 5 to 10 minutes to stay in the sun and get a healing effect from solarization wherever possible. Give a rest to your eyes in any way if they get tired by closing them for 10 seconds and blinking as often as you can. And of course, strengthen the muscle of the eyes with all kind of exercises from previous videos. Let me remind you that we can make them in transport, at a bus stop, during telephone conversation, working at a computer, reading, as well as walking and watching TV. That is in between times. In order not to forget about these workouts, place bright reminders cards on the phone, on the TV, on the desktop, on the mirror in the bathroom, above the table, etc. Also bookmarks in a book and memo in the front of a car. Gradually, you will get used to performing certain skills on maintaining your health and vision and start doing them automatically. And then the only thing that will require you some time and small effort is keeping a notes in exercise book before bedtime. This is very important on the way to achieving your goal. This is the essence of the method and the main condition of the success of people in the natural correction workshop and restoration of vision. The power of thoughts and words. The huge importance of mindsets for health began to be recognized today, and representatives of official medicine, even in the popular TV shows about health broadcasted daily on TV channels, declared that the power of thoughts can cure even cancer on the some stages. In one of the shows, a young man asked doctor the question of the possibility of thought power in the treatment of some diseases. I expected the guy to be ridiculed, but doctor paused and suddenly said, "I'm in, I believe." Perhaps a rich medical experience, long-term work in the United States and a number of other countries helped doctor to make such a bold statement. In any way, the popular presenter didn't just give hope to millions of viewers and also clear explained his position in this way. I used to be skeptical myself about talking about the placebo effect, and then I read the studies and realized that pacifiers are treated in 40% cases. Yes, no medicine gives such a result, not to mention side effects. And if to use strong medicine, which help immune cells to determine where the enemy is, then why the body cannot do it with the power of thoughts? Ask any doctor how many cases when the patient survived in some miracles way without having to this, when was not given even the slightest chance from a medical point of view. It's a lot. Restoration of vision in natural way is not just a set of exercises, massage, lotions, bath, etc. In the first place, in getting rid of any disease is, I believe, the head that is. Our attitudes, views, beliefs, thoughts, opinions, and from us depend on whether we take the position of the poor, unhappy, and helpless sick, or thinking strong and confident person who understand that the body can be helped in any way, even the most difficult situation. You just need to get rid of false views and beliefs and to form correct, healthy and necessary beliefs and attitudes, and to them already add well-chosen exercises, bath, massage and other particulars that the eyes and the body will gratefully perceive. That is how I choose methods of restoration of vision in the first place, helping any person to quickly and effectively get rid of false stereotypes and dangerous attitudes. In order to understand natural vision recovery process, one of the steps is to keep notes in a notebook for vision correction. And the most frequent reason for failures after exercises is unwillingness to work with the exercise book. The effectiveness of the method stands on three pillars: competent, reasoned, truthful, consistent information on the problem of interest. Second, work to overcome bad vision habits, psychological method and immersion into the problem. Third, keeping notes and checklist in a book before bed and using different types of techniques during the day. It is believed that 90%+ of people's success is achieved precisely with the help of the last point. Therefore, working with an exercise book is the most important condition for 100% guarantee of a positive result. My rich practical experience leaves no doubt. Real and long-term results were mainly obtained by those who conducted well during and after exercises. According to the author of the method, Dr. Shichko, keeping a diary before going to bed and performing mindsets will help in the morning, exactly in the subconscious state. You can really control your mind, influence on needs to form habits and behavior. Working with the exercise book. The exercise book is divided into two parts. The first is devoted to a short report on the past day. What happened, what and how they did, what technique and exercises were performed, whether irritability appeared during the day, anger, resentment and other negative emotions. This and other points require a person working out what needed to be done during the day and analyzing why it failed. The first part of the diary ends an item called assessment of the day. In it you need a 5-point system assess the basic action and state. But the main point of the diary lies in the last three points, most simple and familiar to many, the program for tomorrow. Who are the business people didn't make a to-do list for tomorrow with the satisfaction then marking the completed items? It is worth painting this elementary schedule by the hour and everything goes like a clockwork. You are too lazy to sketch a plan and all day drawing in a house, bustle and routine. At one time, I took an expensive seminar with an American star of psychology entitled Effective Time Management. As a result, I once again became convinced that all the problems of losers lay in the inability to properly plan their time, not separating in the hustle and bustle of the day your main priority goals from secondary ones. We sometimes spend our whole life on an endless solution of small minor problems, never reaching the implementation of the main task. If you already decided to care of your own eyes, find time for this task. Recognize it as a priority and put it on top. You don't need to quit all other things at all. Just write in your diary must-have eye care activities and don't just agree to wake up by all the rules, including yourself and eyes into work. But write about it in your diary, describing tasks for tomorrow and thinking about what to insert from vision improvement programs. I'm sure that the minutes spent on such a plan will save you hours of time the next day and teach you to be more organized and effective in your life. Thanks for watching this video to the end. Today we repeat how to help your eyes during the day summary. Talk about the power of thoughts and words and about importance of exercise book. Subscribe to my channel and hopefully we'll see you again.